her glasses off. She's checked her pages marked. It's safe to turn the lamp up. The silence has begun. Like the chapter in her book just read, another day is done. She wonders if tonight will be the same as those before. Sleep so hard to come by, like the peace she's searching for. In her mind those guilty thoughts appear, wishing it would end. But then she's rescued by old memories, sleep returns again. She sees that look in her mother's eyes, the confusion and the pain. But this precious time she knows, when here and now returns again. That distant stare and that hostile glare are replaced by knowing tears. And for the briefest of moments, her mother knows who cares. It's 6 a.m., the sun's not up to signal a new day. She gets up to make the breakfast and sets it neatly on a tray. She knows the toast will be too dark and the tea will be too cold. And she waits to be reminded, no one cares when you get old. And it's time to hang the washing up. A bird flies overhead. Thinks about his freedom as she reaches for a peg. It makes her heart feel heavy, brings back thoughts of years gone by, of the sacrifices that she's made, all the reasons why. She sees that look in her mother's eyes, the confusion and the pain. But this precious time she knows, when here and now returns again. When that distant stare and that hostile glare are replaced by knowing tears. And for the briefest of moments, her mother knows who cares. Chores are finally over and the daily battle's won. She said goodnight, turned out her light. At last day's end has come. And she recalls her childhood days. Her mother's love was always there. She never can repay her, but she'll be that one who cares. She sees that look in her mother's eyes, the confusion and the pain. But this precious time she knows, when here and now returns again. When that distant stare and that hostile glare are replaced by knowing tears. For the briefest of moments, her mother knows who cares.
Thank you.